Mississippi's Public Service Commission has imposed civil penalties of $280,000 against a Florida company for 32 violations of the state's no-call law. Arrowbridge Holdings allegedly made unauthorized telephone solicitations and failed to register with the PSC as the telephone solicitor. Commissioner Brent Bailey said most of Arrowbridge's calls were related to vacations, timeshares, and auto warranties.